Log into your app as you can see in the video. This will bring you to the home screen. If you need to log out of the app, you need to click on the name you see at the top of the screen. An option will appear for you to log out, and this will allow you to leave the app. To add your activity for Sports Day, select Add Activity, go to Sports Day Prep. I'm going to select Long Jump. Set the distance that you have jumped. Once you have done this, then hit Save and it will be added to your history, and you can keep a check on your progress. When adding other activities, you can select any item. I'm clicking Exercise then Walk, then enter the distance that you've walked. This is just an extra function and could be used as a training diary if you wish. So, what do the points and leaderboards mean? We use these in our 30-week in-school health programme. However, for the virtual sports day, we are concentrating on the 20-day activity streaks. This means we want you to log 20 days of activity in a row, and this will allow you to be entered into your school's prize draw. We added this system as a bonus, as it allows your friends and families to compete against each other, to see how well you compare with each other and other schools across Northern Ireland in preparation for Virtual Sports Day. Thanks for listening and have fun.